Andrew Alberts up on the far rail. It's tipped out of the zone by Troy Riddle. Oh, Jake Riddle was just blasted by Shaw. He's shaken up and not moving much out there at center. And the whistle goes. Oh, did Shaw step into him?
Oh, gets knocked down by the defense and it's turned back by Zach Pierce. Pierce for West Salem. Oh, and he is dropped with a hard check, an illegal check. And no penalty going to be called on this. Coaching staff for West Salem was upset, saying that should have been a penalty, but folks, that's how you play the game.
Oh.